Number one is letting your feelings be your feelings. We're going to feel all kind of different things during Christmas. All the lights and everything that Christmas is supposed to represent is going to be joyful, and people are going to want to be joyful. But they're also going to feel quite sad, and remembering the person, it might be their first Christmas without them, and feelings are going to be feelings. Let them come.